name's Philip Wade, and today I'm sharing with you a very special anniversary. For it was on this day, 22nd of August 2011, that the experiential realization of spheres of light, or pure consciousness, the pure universal consciousness of I am, that's not a personal I am, but universal I am, revealed itself in me. And every day since then, that awareness of that pure I am presence that's beyond the personal has been with me and has been actively shared, not only with people close to me as friends and family, but from people all over the world. And it was in those very early days that I had a lot of help and support, and indeed shared that with what became the founders of the Spheres of Light Foundation, who helped create many, many facets that were shared with the world through the Spheres of Light website, workshops and so forth. It just touched so many people, and I'm hugely grateful to all those people, and particularly to my wife Sue, for the last 6 years. For me personally, as that experience of that deepened in the sharing, about 2.5 years on, in May 2014 it was, that whole experience deepened dramatically. For on that a day in towards the end of May in 2014, in a very, very profound and deep meditation, I suddenly the experience of an absolute space. There was no sense of a body, no sense of a personal identity either, just an absolute stillness, peace, vastness, an eternal essence, timelessness. And the realization that I was that, and this I was a non-personal I, was an infinite I. And within that dynamic, there was a sense of not only this profound presence, but a dynamic that was seeking to share itself or experience itself. And as that unfolded, suddenly, out of that vast, infinite stillness, two words emerged, and they were infinite silence. And as they were heard, so to speak, the awareness of a body, in fact this body, emerged, or started to re-emerge. Massive transformation had taken place, for this self, the infinite silence, had realized itself as itself, and there was no going back. It was a beyond doubt, beyond words realization, beyond experience, just an absolute isness. And with that came a profound realization of many things, really, but the connection first and foremost to what I've been experiencing as the pure being consciousness of I am was actually the first born of the infinite silence, the first expression of the infinite silence. presence, and we experience that pure beingness, that pure I am universal state. We give it many words like peace, grace, love, gratitude. But these are really all perfumes of the infinite silence, its expression of itself. I also refer to it as spheres of light. And to complete the divine triality, so to speak, or trinity, is the form, the human form, or other form. And we create the divine triality or triangle, infinite silence, spheres of light and form, or infinite silence, pure universal I am and form. These are the three in one. And for this body, this body or another, you are that. And when it shows itself, it will be beyond doubt. I call it life's greatest gift. It's life's greatest gift unto itself, for you are that very life. You are the source of the life. I'm not talking about your body. Of that for me, but really every moment is a celebration. Every now moment, all of it is a celebration of that truth. Thank you for listening. And if you'd like to open into that experience yourself, please do try out Infinite Silence Experience video. There's a very simple process there, but by which I lead you into that, and used regularly, this will help transform your life. It will help transform you back into you. Bless you.